You look like a man.
This is Jon-Henri talking. This is Jon-Henri talking. This is Jon-Henri talking. Bad as I want to be. Baseball games, socks or cuffs, activist. His chief character, fault and virtue is that he is totally shameless. By sitting there with a cop's hat on, it's in the gay Bible. The main reason I moved to Chicago. Scorpio City, a town that celebrates difference. Gray on the outside, purple on the inside. Co-equal, co-sexual, an openly gay person. That would be a smash. Sense of shame.
A mantra that anyone can understand.
Harassment of our village folk. The vice? Cops. When I was young growing up in the 50s and early 60s, we as gay people knew that we shouldn't feel bad about being alone, that we should be able to get together with each other, our own kind, but we were restricted by social mores. Our community can be proud.
Quit. Dumb and smart. All at once. Well, no one gets any form. All the way. All together.
We were called the lonely crowd. And we were with the lonely because we couldn't do much about it. Roy Orbison had it down in those days. Everyone thought he had a lovely voice. Texas falsetto tells the truth.
Don't ask, don't tell. I think they deserve the same rights as every other American.
So you don't need any more rights if you have equal rights. Of course, we're coming out in force. Of course, we're coming out in force.
People like us.
I don't care what men do in the privacy of their bedroom, as long as they act gay. Man pats man on the ass. Man whispers in man's ear and kisses him on the cheek. This is classic homosexual or bisexual behavior. Sex was hot and hidden. Neat, Scorpio, and invisible. You're damn right it's a man thing.
We went out there and in there and...
I'd always sympathize with the women because they weren't getting their man either.
Women who love women, out lesbians. May not have been a lesbian.
There goes my baby. There goes my heart. Our baby was that guy coming down. They're gone forever, your heart, your baby, so far apart.
You can't compare the two, even with clairvoyance.
This has been the summer of the village people. Al Jorgens of the ministry.
Kurt Cobain, MTV.
Classic rock and roll. YMCA and YMCA and YMCA and... This is a gay anthem song they're singing in praise of the gay bathhouses run by the Christian, see, for Christian, to the Christian bathhouses. You can hang out with all the boys. It's in the gay Bible. Golden age of gaydom.
They're out there to make us feel a little dumb.
Of course, we're coming out in force, in force, in force, in force, in force, in force. It's in the gay Bible.